Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to change notification bar Android to iPhone iOS. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to unminute? So first of all, open your Play Store and search Edge Mask and install this app from here and open. And allow and click on apps that can appear on top and turn on the age mask and click on notification access, allow and click on accessibility and click on age mask and enable. Okay, and now click on message and from this list you will get Apple message style. Turn on this and here you can see I have successfully changed the notification bar Android to iOS. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to unminute. Thank you for watching.